Okay, here I am at the Red and Green Life Machine, aka Surgeon Commander Rick Jolly. That's the sign that he painted. It says here that we're not supposed to go in, but rules are meant to be broken. And as we get used to light, see through here. It's all a bit of a mess. The ceilings have come down, which is, I guess, why they don't want you to go in. Graffiti on the walls. Loads of debris, ration packs, hexi cookers rather. This must be the machinery where the unexploded bomb was lodged. And if we go through to the other part of the refrigeration plant, through the other door, we'll see a scene of pretty much the same. Okay. Yep, we are. It's incredible to be here. It's a real honour to be in a place where so much incredible work was done. And pay respects to the men that pass through here. Maybe there were a few ghosts around. And I think the real claim to fame of this place was everyone that came in here went out alive. As we go back out, close the door again. And walk away. A lot of happy memories. Thank you very much. What an honour to be here.